Well, you've managed to survive this far, past the things that go bump in the night and leave those hairs of yours standing on end.
We're impressed, but you're not out of the woods yet.
So we just have one question for you.
Are you scared?
Frost had many fears.
The new face of Creepypasta.